I think a lot of people don't see it for what it is. I don't see a broken shell, an old broken down warehouse. I see it for what it can be.
That's why Andrew Joyce, the chairman for the Albany County Legislature, is hoping that a bankruptcy judge's decision may now open up the door to a realistic plan for the long-shuttered central warehouse in Albany.
Of trying to get the building functioning.
That's Evan Blum, the New York City businessman who is the focus of the court's decision. In 2018, Blum spoke with News 10's Tim Lake after he purchased the building, saying he envisioned a space for artists. Yet there was never any sign of renovation, and his track record had already included foreclosure on another weathered property in Connecticut. After filing for bankruptcy in June, he now owes more than $500,000 in back taxes over the central warehouse. This week, a federal judge denied Blum's request for a repayment plan, citing finances and outstanding code violations. Just wanted to get your thoughts on what happened. Over the phone, Mr. Blum told me that his intentions had been honorable, but that his father's illness and the pandemic had set him back.
Our intentions was to take care of everything. And it's just that when someone is down, you don't kick them when they're down. And that's what happened. I got kicked when I was down.
The court's decision now opens the door for the county to take possession of the property. Joyce says they have received a few bids, which are currently sealed.
The warehouse district revitalization and development happened years ago. We need to work with people that are serious and that can bring actual resources and action and actual real effort, behind what the opportunity here is.
In Albany, Anya Tucker, News 10 ABC.